One year ago today, a Boynton Beach woman walked out of her apartment and never returned home. As Angela Rozier reports, her family and police hope this story will generate new clues in the case.
Police here in Boynton Beach say there are several persons of interest in this case. Right now, they're just hoping someone will see her face, remember what happened, and contact them immediately.
It's a hurt. It's a terrible hurt. It affects everybody's lives that this girl's missing.
Alan Lurie and his wife Helen want to find their daughter Tina. They showed up at the Boynton Beach Police Department Monday morning, hoping someone would hear their story and remember something.
Stays an open wound, and you can't heal that wound.
The Boynton Beach woman was last seen a year ago. Police say her then live-in boyfriend, Brian Williamson, told them she left their apartment on Old Boynton Road at around 8 p.m. March 23rd and walked across the street to the Super Target and never returned. Police checked surveillance tapes at that Target and found no video of Tina.
In our opinion, she didn't go missing because she wanted to. There's our feeling that persons were involved in her disappearance, that this was not something she did willingly.
The couple is raising their daughter's 5-year-old son, Joey. They were granted custody when Tina began battling alcohol. They fear their daughter is no longer alive, but they still say they need closure.
It's a horrifying thing. I wake up every day just sitting there with a picture and no body.
Once again, if you know anything about the case, contact detectives here in Boynton Beach, or you can go online and log on to the police website. You will remain anonymous. In Boynton Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.